It's been almost 2 weeks since McDonald's revealed they hadn't produced enough promotional Szechuan sauce to satisfy the rabid Rick and Morty fanbase. Fans everywhere are mildly disappointed. Desperate for sauce packets, a vocal population has made their demands known. Nearly everyone, it seems, has an opinion on the matter. So where is Hillary Clinton? In a times like this, we expect our leaders to take action. Maybe shouldn't be surprised that neoliberal sellout Hillary Clinton, who we all know is the hands of Big Condiment, has failed to issue a public statement on the matter. That doesn't make it any less damning. Over the years, Hillary Clinton has made her love for hot sauce known in multiple interviews, even going so far as to carry a bottle of hot sauce in her bag. Her affection for spice just doesn't feel genuine. Compare it to President Obama's love of mustard, which is obviously 100% authentic and comes directly from his far more authentic soul. Hillary makes herself out to be a friend of the condiment community. Photo op after photo op show her at diners, pouring ketchup and hot sauce onto her overcooked burgers in a poll-tested, DNC-approved, strategy to make her look human.